Hey, Taryn. Last summer, you decided to join us in trying to end the global water crisis, and you did it all in the name of your mother, Myra. Your mom was a fabulous public servant, a true community leader. For this, we want to say thank you. You were able to bring 280 people access to clean and safe drinking water. I know I can speak on behalf of our entire team to say that it is truly an honor to have worked beside you. Thank you.